Let's try another side of this brush. And the shallow stuff. I think they're sitting off that deep edge, that deep corner right there, dude. Where I was sitting was 6 feet. This is 3.5. I think they're ganged up on that corner over there. I gotta fish that corner again. That's where they were. Put it inside and hold it. Look at that. That's dangerous right in there. Now they're off that far corner. They're off that deeper corner. Let's just keep going live. Let me position the boat. This side's only 3 feet. They're not sitting in that. They're on that far corner. That tip over there goes out to 6 feet. That's where they're at. Put the poles down. Let's see. Even this is only 4 feet here. That far corner is 6.5 feet deep. Crappie, you know how crazy they are. They sit in shallow water. They sure were in that deep stuff, weren't they? Try a little deeper. Yep. A little deeper. Good size fish too, look at that. Oh yeah, wow. Nice crappie, where's my line? There we are, good one. Moving around slow, catching dinner. Ooh, see how fast they pop out? So important when you set line, pull out, keep the tension on, pull the pendulum, swing with the boat, lower the line, catch the crappie. Let's put them in there. Now what do I got in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fish. Let's see if there's any more on this side here. Sometimes you just gotta dissect the thing. You know what I will do? I'm gonna fish for a couple hours this morning. I'll come back to this in a couple hours. It shows you like big largemouth. When you're on the right good spot, big fish find it or more find it. Let's see, that fish was deeper. Oh, wow, see that? Another good one, eh? Another good one. Wow. Whoa, look at that. It goes to show you, eh? How light. Sharp hooks, but man, oh man. You gotta know how to just swing them in the boat. Normally, I would just use a net, man, and just scoop them. But I mean, hey man, this is TV. You gotta have some excitement. No risk, no gain. I'm doing it for you people. Let's put it back in. Let's see if another big mamacita is there. These ones seem a bit deeper. Wow, it's another one. Oh, that's a good one too. Wow, I pulled the gun, man. That was buck fever. I pulled it when he spat at it. Wow, boy. These ones are definitely deeper. Uh-oh. We're back to that, eh? Mama bear, you catch a mama bear? No, man, don't worry. I will let any fatter fish, females, that are doing maybe their business, they're trying to let go, I'll let them go. Let's put it back right here. Man, I'm almost right on top of them. Oh, check my line, here we are. Let's put it back right here. Right on top. These ones are a little bit deeper. Look at that. Wow. You think single poling's fun? You think what I'm doing is fun? Man, oh man, bet your money, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, because catching little black crappies
all what it's about, man. You get those 14, 15 inchers, that's fantastic. But just seeing that little bait disappear is what it's all about. Regroup, I'll be right back.